unbreakable walls between bombs, the best thing to do is to breach them. This creates an option for your team to freely defend both sites as needed. You don't have a gadget for destruction right now, so I suggest you use your shotgun. A weapon with high destruction capacity always does the trick.